The Walk to End Alzheimer's is celebrating 20 years in Rutherford County. That means for two decades, our community has rallied together to raise awareness for Alzheimer's, a devastating disease that can feel incredibly isolating for those experiencing it. In that time, we've also raised hundreds of thousands of dollars for Alzheimer's care, support, education, and research. But the fight isn't over. Our state has the fourth highest dementia death rate in the nation, and there are currently 120,000 Tennesseans living with Alzheimer's. Join us on September 21st at the MTSU Dean Hayes Track and Soccer Field to show our neighbors they're not alone in this fight. For more information and to register now, visit alz.org/walk.